And now they have a fabulous attacking platform. Heaslip sets off with the try line in sight. Driving through the middle. Oh, it's Henshaw. Robbie Henshaw with the all-important score.
Tries to twist and turn, present the ball. Porter again, working hard. Intercept from Henshaw. Henshaw skates away even the pace of Michael Laurie.
Up to Johnny Sexton, switches. Henshaw, Robbie Henshaw suddenly in space.
That's a great
Henshaw
run. He's going to get there. Oh,
Robbie Henshaw, what a solo effort by Robbie Henshaw.
Backfield coverage was good. There was two Ulster players back there, left and right. The kick chase, though, and the timing and the execution of the tackle from Robbie Henshaw.
Like an example of that, Sebastian Beze. There's plenty. Oh, Costantolo again. And a really good tackle. Had to be from Robbie Henshaw. Then he gets to his feet. That is sensational. And Rolls Montpellier on the ball.
By Jack Roll. Henshaw. Robbie Henshaw.
Now O'Leary. All he's got to do is catch the ball. Henshaw.
So Boaga again, and there might be an extra man. Fakatawa has seen it. Takes on Henshaw.
Fingertips, Archer. Here's JJ Hanrahan. Oh, what a tackle by Henshaw.
But look, there it is, off the left. That's quality, that is. Absolutely nowhere to go. You think he's run up a blind alley.
Do continue the carry. Gibson Park, this time they do get in. And it's Robbie Henshaw.
Has a little look to see what's on. Henshaw is on. Try Ireland!
From Lama, taken on the bounce by Ringrose. They're still hungry, hungry for more tries.
Oh, they're mixing it up absolutely beautifully here. There's the bonus point for the smiling Rob Henshaw.
The wraparound again. Ringrose got the call, didn't he? Says play on. Henshaw. They've all stopped. Henshaw. And he's there trying to go with him. He may not need him. Henshaw, he's gone all the way.
Let's get the weight on. Was it lost to the back? Still with Ireland. This time around he hangs on. This time around he gets it down. Henshaw for Ireland.
Oh, Rory O'Loughlin pulls away to try and create the space for Barry Daly. He's got Robbie Henshaw inside him. It's a cracker of a try by Leinster.
Van der Merwe gets Keith Earls off, but Henshaw just knows the threat that he is going to bring and doubles up on his efforts, uses the touchline as his pal. over this time. Burt, Adam Burt, Henshaw, he did it in the first half!
Popping up there, and Henshaw going through, Robbie Henshaw, how wide it goes.
Henshaw.
Golden wish, they go a little wider to Henshaw, digs it through for ring roll.
Toyoti, so they go back a little bit here, the Lions, and in the end, Henshaw decides, let's get it down there. Nice grubber kick along this damp surface here at Eden Park to drive the Blues back inside their 22.
Hard work at the breakdown, and from Robbie Henshaw. Ireland used to have a centre who wasn't bad at the breakdown. Just then it was Henshaw.
Approach, tries to crash over. Now they put some width on it. Is there slick hands? Is there space? Is there power from Henshaw? And Robbie Henshaw gets the try. That's a really, really good finish for a player who likes a try against Ulster. That's three in his last three appearances against tonight's opposition.